school with y'all. I remember coming here several years ago, and I opened for Lady Annabelle. Some of you guys there? You go way back. I love that. No, it was my first time here with them, and I remember just loving it so much. And I had played this next song that I'm gonna play everywhere, pretty much all over the, you know, all over the states. And then I got the chance to come here and I played the song. And I remember after the show, so many of you guys were coming up to me and saying, "That is my life. That describes what I'm going through." And you know, up until that point, I just thought that this song kind of represented what I felt like it was, you know, growing up in the Bible Belt down in the South in Texas. But then I knew after you guys had told me that, I was like, you know what? No, it's just about life, you know, not just about where I'm from. So thank you for that experience. I really appreciate it. And you guys have supported me so much since then. And I also want to say, I don't want to get emotional, but with the crazy weekend that was had, I really appreciate you guys being so great.
We get married, just like dust, we settle in this town.
just don't give a damn. That was so beautiful, y'all. Thank you.